Hello and welcome back to Dead Space. My name is Deathfrosty, also known as Frosty, and today we are having, hopefully, most likely, the finale episode of Dead Space. Yes, we are that close to the ending. And it seems there's a lot of dead things ahead. First off, checking, well, we are very low on ammo. I can use one of these. Look at go, stasis. And if I remember correctly, there's a thing.
Isaac, use one of the loaders to get the marker off the shuttle.
Yes, I will. Don't you worry, honey, baby, baby girl, whatever. But I'm more interested in finding ammo first. Well, at the moment, what do we have? Flamer fuel. That's it. Oh. Oh. I've never actually come here and took these things. Well, you find new things every time. Well, not every time. Some of the times. First, I think there's a shop in this structure on the left. So, I shall take a look. There's it. Money. More money, more power. Oh, great. More faceless, brainless people. Hi. Well.
Isaac, the marker needs to be returned to the pedestal chamber. Use the loader to bring it there and place it on the pedestal. Replace what was taken and make us whole again.
I will. Don't you worry. I'll just first need ammo to protect myself. Ooh, what's that? Interstellar Sports. Sure, that's sports magazine. Definitely. First, I will check this room for loot. Where? How? Oh. It's a nice effect.
We've lost all the
shuttles. But how are you?
One of them just took off and came straight back down and crashed into the bay. Took a couple of hundred people and all the remaining shuttles with it. If anyone can hear this, do not land. Do not land.
Too late. We landed already. Oh well. Okay. Now just the freezer room. And then I will go to the shop, buy ammo, and start mission. Yep. You know what? You can burn. Can you? Can you please burn to death? Thank you. Well, that ate most of our ammo. Oh, yes, the stuff. Oh. Okay. And I assume we're going to need this for something, so. I'm just taking it to here. Okay. Anything interesting we can buy from the store? Let's see. No new level suits, so just by pulse round 7, 8, 9, 10, 250. 300 should be nice. Some plasma energy. We have flamer fuel, we have everything else. Okay. I think there's one more suit we can get. I don't remember correctly. So, I'll just save some money just in case. Because I think there's one more shop later on that we can use. Flamethrower. Nice. So we have max damage. Now we load up the marker, start hauling ass. Oh, hello! Slenderman! Could you burn? Burning just night. But yeah. Oh. Oh great. We ran out of ammo of that. Dead? Dead? Good. Oh yeah, I forgot to sell those. Sorry. I'm an idiot. I had some whatchamacallit. Ah, brain, where are you? Conductors, yes. I'll sell two of the stasises. Stasises? Yeah, let's go with stasises. Stasis. Oh. Oh. Extra ammo! Hooray! Where did Nicole go? Oh, well, oh, there's a box we need to open after we've loaded the marker. Load the marker! Conk. Activate the loader. Pull the lever, Kronk. So here. Bam! Ammo. Good. Meanwhile, well, actually no. I need to run back here, so might as well wait. Come on. Good marker. Good. I have to say that solar flare, whatever, blur, not blur. Oh god, I'm losing my way with words. Bloom! That's the word I was looking for. It's going to blind people, so I'm just... We are ready to move as soon as we take the battery and plug it in.
Objective complete. Radioactive material removed.
No, this is not that part. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot. Come on. I forgot how frustrating this bit was. Come on. Move, goddammit. Yeah, okay. That's broken tile. Never stepped on that before. In progress. Well, while we wait... Oh, it's your week, Ben. Mine has just started, but... It's fine so far. Hopefully I managed to finish this game on this recording, otherwise it will be, well, not embarrassing, but slightly annoying.
Quarantine lockdown initialized. Unknown bioforms detected in the area.
Where,
security has been notified.
Okay, there's a few. I don't want any hands-on approach here. Okay, and there's somebody shooting at me here. Ah, fuck. Jiminy Cricket. Come on. Let me fucking pass. I didn't remember they came so fast. Hello, handicapped. Okay. Kaboom. Kaboom. Oh, we're running out of ammo on that as well. Hey. No. Bad alien. Stop it. Ow. Okay, healing. More? Bloody fucking hell. Any more of you, wankers? Oh, there. Done? I think we're done. Good. Now just loot every single ammo because I de- oh. Hello. I definitely didn't remember that the ammo was this scarce in this game. Oh well. Live and learn. Or perish and don't learn. Something like that. Yep. Okay. Pull. Cross section. Thank you. Pull. Hello, I saw you. I don't like this sound. Sorry if I'm silent, I'm concentrating. Die, baby, die!
Quarantine lifted.
Good. That wasn't too bad. We just almost died several times, ran out of ammo for one weapon, and... well... everything's gay. Anything on this side? Ooh, ammo. And a door. Hopefully there's something good behind this door. Oh, yes! Ammo galore! Yes! Now that we're out of... things... now. Oh! I don't know. Ruby semiconductor! Come on. Sometimes these things are so difficult to... yes, activate the shutters. Oh, there's a there's no saving station on the other side. It just looked like it. Yes, this is the last mission of this game, so we are at the very end. It's been quite a journey. It has taken us almost a year. Well, not all the time playing, but on and off playing to get this far. I'll quickly check my ammo. 250. Okay, I'll do this a few times because I'm hearing the wall.
Isaac, you're almost there. You'll have to restore power to the bridges to move the marker through this area. Look for a control station at the end of the maintenance tube.
No. Trying to shoot this. Okay. Okay, are you dead yet? No? And out of ammo. Stop shooting me through things! Okay, you're not dead yet. This is getting frustrating. Come on, you can't shoot me here. Come on, burn, you bastard. Burn your fucking limb off. And these things... oh, I hope this... yeah. Ow. Okay, I did not remember these work as mine as well. And they do not get killed by my flamethrower. Freaking annoying. Come on, show me your last freaking limb. Can't be that. No, it's not. Come on. You're dead? Yes, you are dead. Good. Now I just need to get rid of these bastards. Really? Okay. Well, that was a waste of health and time. Stasis wouldn't have helped us there. Unfortunately. Well, there's a store. That is something that I can dig. Anything? No? Okay. Anything on the other side? Coming through to the other side. dead? No healing. Lovely. Yep. He dead as a doornail. So, as I'm recording this, there's less than 10 hours until Fallout 4 will be released. And I was also thinking maybe I should pick that up and maybe do a let's play of that as well. What do you think? I mean, I know there's not too many people watching this, but I think it could be interesting. Doing a blind let's play of a Fallout 4. I mean, what I've seen, the mechanics look very interesting. Where are you, screamy babies? Oh, you're not a screamy baby. You're something completely and utterly more terrific and horrifying. Okay. Ooh, health. Gimme. Rotors. Yeah, we're going to have to time our way through. Oh no! It's a demon baby! It's a dead demon baby. Come on, stop giving me stasis and give me ammo. You cheap whore of a game. Oh god. Camera! Why are you doing this? Oh god. Okay. Forward. Upward. Onward. Backwards. True third. Scrape yards. What? I don't know anymore. More stasis. Oh. At least we're not running out of stasis. Ooh. Stuff, box, give. Give me that ammo. Thank you. Clonk. Okay. Hooray, we activated the propellers. Fast! Run! Isaac, run! Holy... Okay, good. Because the camera kind of... fucked me over there. I had no idea where I was. Come on, heal! Where's the other? Where's the fucking other? Oh, god damn it! I fucking hate that part! I don't remember that camera being that fucking bitchy. Ugh. So annoyed that I died there. With no good reason. The camera just spun around like a fucking spastic monkey. I'm pissed off. For a good reason, though. Oh, let's make a free-moving camera. Yeah, sure. Do a free-moving camera, but also make it so that it goddamn doesn't change its perspective as it wants. Yeah, I would like to see, but you know. Game decides what is more important for me. I'm going here. I think. Okay, that's our last of our pulls rounds. Great. 166. Game? Stop! Oh, I went to the wrong fucking direction. Of course I did. Of course I did. Come on. Yeah, stop spinning around, camera. I need to know where I'm going. Good. Good. Okay, now let me move forward. Thank you. Don't come again. Because I don't want you, and I hate you with all of my heart. Okay, healing. Okay, good. I could use more ammo, I think. Yeah, so we have 12 shots in this, 166 ammo in the other. Great.
Exiting zero gravity.
Oh. Yeah, I know you're freaking easy if I can... just get to handle you here. Oh, what? I can't remember the goddamn button. Quick stasis refill. Go. You're. Super easy if I can. Yeah. That's fair. Only problem I had was ammo. Which I should probably buy before continuing on. Ammo. Anything else? Nope. Okay. I think that's enough. Just in case. Oh, there's a new item. Why are you blinking in a new item? So, yes. Ripper. Fear the Ripper! We can sell most of these stasis packs. Okay. I think we have enough ammo to move on up. I'm sorry I got frustrated there, but jeez, I'm crowing. Don't like that at all. When the camera just bounces around like a... well... I don't even want to say what came to my mind. It would be quite inappropriate. And I don't want to offend anyone for my own lack of skill and ability. Okay. Close the door. Open the door. I think this is the last, you know, oh, not the last area. Okay, there's a note on the other side. Bring me through to the other side. I don't know what that song is. I'm such a scrub. Da 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 da.
So on a scale 1 to 10, what's this going to kill me? Because I'm pretty sure something's coming out and killing me. More marker mumbo jumbo on the walls. Okay. I think for the last thing we should do before... I don't want to say anything actually about what I was going to say, because it might ruin some things for some people. So, I'll just hush-hush for now. I think we're like 10 minutes, 15 minutes away from the ending. I think, if I'm remembering this place correctly. Come on. Yeah, I need a good marker. Good marker. Good. Come on down! You are the lucky winner! Come on down! Oh, yep. Last part of the map. Loot everything that is not nailed to the wall. Why? Because it's not nailed to the wall, and we might need it. Even these nails that are not nailed to the wall. Take them. Just take them. Okay. Paul. Oh, hello. I didn't remember you. Don't you want the marker? I can take it back. Oh, hello. Hello, Twitchy McPherson, or whatever you want to be called. Maybe he's getting face massage. Okay. Stop pummeling. It's grating. Yeah, shush. Don't worry, I'm bringing the marker back here. Hey, game. I just killed the things you... Stop hyping up this thing. I already killed everything. Hush!
I knew you'd return to me. We are whole again, Isaac. We are whole.
Okay. Supernova? Let us out.
Emergency. Geo-orbital gravity tethers offline. Tectonic load released. Impact imminent. Evacuate this area immediately.
Oh. Shoot. Run away.
Decontamination cycle activated.
Whew. Okay. We return to marker. We are victorious.
Isaac.
No.
I was just gonna walk.
Falter on.
I can't do that.
Marker's coming with me. It's a shame. I was starting to like you. Even if you are insane. What, you don't believe me? Take a look at yourself. Better yet, take a look at the video from Nicole. And this time, watch it right to the end.
What is she talking about?
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone.
Exposition.
I'm falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing. And it all comes down to this one little thing.
No, don't do it.
I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again.
No!
Just once.
No! No!
I loved you. I always loved you.
Revelation! She's been dead the whole time.
See? You're insane. Just like Kai. Just like the captain. Nicole has been dead this whole time. Whatever you were seeing was caused by that. You are its pawn. But don't worry. It will be in good hands now.
Let me shoot you.
Far away from this damn place.
Traitor, bitch! You have less health than me. Maybe I can shoot you through this glass. No. What a bitch. Right into the mark. I don't understand why don't they let you run this part of the game. Two in one. Oh. Okay. Explosions. Yeah, the freaking huge meteor is coming and trying to kill us. So we need to get to that ship before she leaves. Like right now. But first, loot whore. Everything. You might recognize this place. Uh-huh. Okay, is there anything in the store? Anything new? New suit? Nope. Ammo? Yeah, let's buy some ammo. Like so. Anything to sell here? Not really. Let's sell the Ripper, because we're at the end of the game, yes. And now we're just going to go for here. Go nutso, Gunzo. Okay. And upgrade the shit out of everything before. Yeah, Nicole has been dead this whole time. I don't think this will matter in the end. This is fuel. Oh! It's very basic. Actually, I'll take this and then go to the rig. Because. We're done. Almost full health now. Whoop. Look at that. A shit ton of health. Where did this barricade come from? Oh, never mind. Ammo. Drunk. Shoot her!
Oh my god.
Whoop. Ugh. She be dead. And now, behold the last boss of the game, the Hive Mind. Hello. It's a little bug. He's as beautiful as ever. Okay. You have some pustles in your face. I think... You have some pustles in your face. Let me shoot the pustles in your face. Because they're ugly as you. But yeah, there's a quite simple strategy to this boss fight. Oh, well, if you don't fuck up like I did. Come on. Come on! What the hell? Okay. Mouse, could you please move where I'm aiming at? Thank you. Too close! You have bad breath. When have you washed your teeth last time? Yeah, thank you. Take the gun. Thank you. Reload. Good. Shoot the pustles in your chest. And keep moving to one direction when he swipes. Yep, that's how easy the boss battle is. Yeah, just when it starts to hit, just keep walking in the one direction as you're aiming and you're fast enough to just dodge the attack. See? Not that hard. This is actually ridiculously easy from this point on. And we dance like we danced in the elevators. You can dance if you want to. You can leave your friends behind. Your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. This is more tedious than it is fun at this point. I've proven that I can shoot at the boss shoals, so why don't you leave me go? Ah! Thank you, goodbye, we have killed the Hive Mind. Okay. That rock is getting closer. Could you please die less dramatically? Thank you, come again. Now we leave the fuck off. And that's it! we have finished Dead Space. Fuck the marker. Fuck everything. Live. We want to survive. Otherwise, we wouldn't have the sequel. Dead Space 2 and 3. Blast off! Whoosh. Oh, that rock that was moving not too long ago. Yeah. We kind of escaped in the nick of time. But we are done. We have escaped. We get to see our face. It's like Halo and Master Chief, but we actually get to see our fucking face. We're getting over that our girlfriend is dead. We're getting over that we barely survived monstrous creatures.
It's me. I wish I could talk to you.
Let it go.
I'm sorry.
That won't bring her back. Good. You understand that. This is it. Our final moment. Infamous jump scare at the end. But yeah, that was Dead Space. Oh boy, that took longer than it should have to finish. I mean, yeah, I had some technical difficulties with the old computer, and then I had the internship with my school thing, so I could actually graduate at some point. That took some time, but well, at least we finished it. Let's see, I started in the Christmas, not Christmas, December last year. And it's November, let's see, date. November 9th? Yeah, closer to 11 freaking months. But, yeah, it was actually kind of interesting to play it again, because I definitely didn't remember it being this clunky to, you know, aim and handle. I didn't remember those annoying parts with the camera at the end. I didn't remember the ending and such, but, yeah, it was still good. It's still a good game. And actually, it's rather nice-looking game for being almost, well, it's 8 years old already, which is kind of mind-boggling. 2008, and it still looks rather good, at least on the higher visual settings, but yeah. But, yeah, I don't know what else to say about this. It's a good game. I'm very eagerly waiting to play the second part, Dead Space 2. Hopefully it has better controls than the first one. And yeah, I do remember that on the second one there's a slight annoyance bit with the DLC. With, you know, they sold it with the DLC and it... just unlocks everything at the start, which is really annoying. Kinda ruins the game. But, I'll see if I can figure that out, and maybe I'll do Dead Space 2 Let's Play at some point. But, yeah, for now, I think I will thank you all for watching these videos. If you enjoyed them, please consider sharing them with someone else who might also enjoy the videos. But for now, I will bid you a good day, and I will actually show you one thing after the credits, but just out of courtesy, I will let them roll. So, I hope, well, I don't even hope, I see you at the end of the credits. Okay, we're at the end of the credits. This is old news for some people, but I've purposely saved up the saves like this, in the order. Because if you look at the first letters of each word of each save, you'll see a hidden message. New arrivals, N, intensive care, I, N-I-C-O, oh, well, there's O, or L-E, Nicole, that's our girlfriend, I-S-D-E-A-D, Nicole is dead. Yes, the game even tells you that she's dead. But, yeah, I thought, at the first time at least, that that was interesting bit of, well, not trivia, but little Easter egg thingy. But again, I thank you all for watching this video, and I hope I will see you in the next video series. Bye-bye.